sweeping the beach. Really?
Situation?
No, still hasn't turned up at his office. I'm on my way up there right now.
Okay, better check all the shops on the way. Very important that Abatti talks to him.
Got it.
Oh, pardon me, I didn't see you there, sir.
That's fine. How are you, sir? Sir, welcome.
Hey, 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 easy, bro. Okay? You're entitled to your opinion. Never. I don't want to do that.
Father.
Hello, sir. Have a lovely day.
I'm so sorry.
I mean, he's really funny.
Welcome. Enjoy yourself. Get out of here. Come on, get.
Why? Why are you doing this?
I don't have any visual on Bravomo, but if he is here, I'll find him. I'll keep you posted.
Greetings.
There's no sign of problem.
Chiliechi, ladies and gentlemen. But now, it's time.
I'm still no clue. Set the odds on the right match. It's gonna be about the sunset.
Securing the beach. Come under the drain. What's with the camera up there? What? I'm scared people are gonna steal his campaign posters.
Anything to do with this? Yeah, you, Mr.
feet.
I mean, he's really funny.
No sign of Bravo.
Sorry.
No, he's not here.
Any update on the Bravo situation?
No, he still hasn't turned up at his office. I'm on my way up there right now.
Okay. Better check all the shops on the way. It's very important. Got it. All right, good.
Thank you.
not bad.
Finally found myself a new hobby. Took forever, but cryptozoology is it. It's the hidden zoology of the that roam the hard-to-reach places on Earth. It's so fast.
Yeah, what's...
The evidence is just piling up.
No problem.
You've probably heard of the true problem, Yeti, those guys. But I'm here. I've seen the proof. They're real.
Are you even listening to yourself sometimes? Rock on the floor many times.
If that person
oh.
is...
Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! Oh, dude!
Stairs are clear.
I am great. I am strong. I am so sexy. I am the best. Don't let anyone tell you.
Oh!
Padre.
Bless you, Father.
Situation?
No, he still hasn't turned up at his office. I'm on my way up there right now.
Okay, better check all the shops on the way. It's very important that Abatti talks to him, so that means every shop.
Got it.
All right, good.
What the?
Hello, sir. Welcome.
Hey, get down from there.
Thank you.
think I finally solved my lacking libido problem. First, I started sleeping before I...
Sir?
Thank you.
Copy that.
Huh?
Jeez,
wait. Up!
That's some mat!
Where did that come from?
Father Francesco. Yeah, so that young cop, the one with the pimples?
What, that tall, geeky-looking guy who wears a bandana on the beach?
Yeah, exactly, that guy. He's always giving me crap about how my car's parked illegally. Who the hell gives a rat's ass? Bigger problems around here, right? Anyways, I always keep my car keys right here in my pocket, so I can take off in a sec.
Aw, that's too bad. You should back off a hard-working guy like you. No, go and catch some real criminals.
I know, right?
Don't mind little old me.
Better go check that out. Let's not take any chances.
Got it.
Negative, we're good.
Understood. We'll come.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over. We got nothing out here.
Out.
Thank you.
mass, Father.
Father Francesco?
Yeah, that's fine.
No sign of Bravo.
Sorry, don't mind.
Any update on the Bravo situation?
No, he still hasn't turned up at his office. I'm on my way up there right now.
Okay. Better check all the shops on the way. It's very important that Abbiati talks to him, so that means every shop.
Got it.
All right, good.
Go with no comment on that. Too friggin' far-fetched, man. I don't believe you have a top four.
Thank you.
Victor, what are you doing? Oh, shit. God damn.
Come on. And step away.
Where'd that guy go? Did we lose him?
He really thinks he's getting away.
Cut someone's lawn, man.
Hey, you. This is a restricted area. Stay right where you are.
Glad we cleared that up. You can go.